So everyone knows adhesives from home, and everyone knows that there's a lot of different kind of adhesives, like wood glue or the standard tape or super glue. But do you also know why adhesives become more popular in industrial applications? If you want to find out, stay tuned. So it's obvious that we use different kind of adhesive to bond different kind of materials like metal or ceramic or glass. One other big advantage of adhesive is when parts become smaller and smaller, like in our microassembly process, like you see here, one 1.4 millimeter screw and one of our plastic components. This is where screws work and won't work anymore, so we use adhesive to apply these parts together. One big challenge in microassembly is to apply this nanoliters of adhesive to the right spots of the parts. So for this we use a microscope, a time pressure dispensing station in combination with ultra fine dispensing needles. We will now use the microscope and the foot pedal to dispense the adhesive in the right amount to the right place. Next step is to align the glass part to the metal part. So we now place the part. Now we align it to the corner of the metal sheet. For our micro precision alignment, we also need an adhesive that it cures very, very fast in some seconds. For this, we use an UV curing adhesive and also a UV curing lamp. Now we bring the UV lamp in position. Now we activate the UV curing by foot pedal. After 10 seconds, the adhesive is cured very well and we can remove the UV lamp. So now the process is finished. I hope you learned something today and we will see you next time again. Bye.